This craft is called Whizzy the Helicopter. Would you like to make a toy helicopter out of paper? It's easy. First, cut along the solid lines only, and fold the dotted lines. Then, fold the bottom up and put a paper clip on it. If you want, you could use crayons or markers to color your helicopter. Now you're ready to fly. Hold your helicopter by the paper clip and throw it like a baseball as high as you can. Then, watch it spin to the ground.